Remember, it's a war zone out there.
Alright, hello everybody. I'm not dead. It's been a while since I made a YouTube video. I've tried to make YouTube videos several times, but they've all turned out garbage. And I fuck up the audio, or I just fuck something up, and I can't, like, upload it. Talking a little quieter. It's Christmas. My boyfriend's asleep next to me, and I can't really sleep. So, yeah. This is what we're doing. GTA 4, putting it on hold. We're playing San Andreas, the definitive edition. I know, one of the worst versions of the game. I recorded a whole video of me playing the, because I actually have the original version, but I couldn't figure out how to get mods to work. How to get the one mod that I wanted to work was the 60 frames per second patch, so I could play the game at 60 frames and not have to worry about none of the bugs that come with it. Couldn't get it to work, so I gave up. So we're playing the definitive edition, a version that I can actually run at 60 frames and not have to worry about all the problems. So let's just turn that shit down. Graphics definitely need to be turned the fuck down. We're gonna turn that shit on to medium. I already have saves. I've completed this game before, so we're just gonna go balls deep into a new game, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. I'm gonna be playing music, by the way. This is just gonna be a test run, okay? If the video gets flagged down for the music, then we won't be listening to the radio. Anyway, five years on the East Coast. It was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
What's up? Carla, sweet. What's up, sweet? What you want? Mama. She's dead, bro. They have a, they released a mobile version recently. And it looks better. They added like the classic lighting or some shit. They should really put that on here. I could install mods for it.
Passenger, show us your hand.
You know what? It's Christmas. I'm gonna pour a drink.
Stop.
Where is my liquor? We're gonna try to make this one a long one, boys. 45 minutes to an hour. Try to see as far as I can get. I'm gonna assume I'm gonna be able to get
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
Probably the Denise money. Missions and stuff.
My money, man.
Or the mission with Denise.
Don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back.
Hell no, Officer
you
Tenpenny.
You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car. These models look so bad, dude. Dang. It's whatever. It's okay.
Watch your head.
Ah. Oh,
my bad.
Get out of here,
Roman
greaseball bastard.
Delicious.
Stupid Mexican.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, hey, sorry.
My bad. Hey, man, my bad.
Usually I skip the cutscenes because I've literally played this game probably like 25 times, but it's a playthrough. Everybody likes to see stuff, so we're gonna watch the cutscenes. I'm gonna shut up.
I'm here to bury my mom's. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendlebury, a fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you and retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. But you don't bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut,
what?
Carl.
Like a fucking donut, Carl.
We'll be right over
here, Hernandez. That is how it's
done. Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Worst place in the world.
Rolling Heights baller country. And I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years. But okay. The ballers won't give a shit.
Ballers will not give a shit, CJ. They will not. Grove Street, mama suck my dick. Okay. Oh, that's dumb. I forget they made it to where you hold the fucking button, not like tap it. Okay, running pretty good right now. I like this performance I'm getting. This looks really good. So first thing I'm gonna do, because I'm a fucking autist and I know everything about this game, I'm gonna pick up a few weapons. You're gonna need them. It's like, I was talking to my brother the other day, because me and him work at the same place, and like I was telling him, because he's the kind of guy that only plays on console, and he likes to platinum every fucking game that he plays. And he couldn't platinum this game because, like, he got stuck. Like, he just can't play it. He's too bad. And, I mean, I understand why. There's one bad thing about this game, and I don't think they patched it. Basically, the way enemy AI accuracy works is, when you're on foot, it's kind of poopy. When you're in a car, it gets pretty darn good. And the genius developers behind this game, I'm sorry, maybe I shouldn't shit on the developers and stuff, but anyway, they forgot one crucial thing, and that is to disable that flag.
At least it was before I fucked everything.
So when you get in a car and you get out of it, their accuracy is not reduced, so they have incredibly accurate gun fire and stuff, and it's annoying to deal with. And you just die. You die really easily in this game with that new accuracy. It's really hard, so you gotta play the game. You gotta be on your toes a little bit. Even though, I mean, I beat this game when it first came out on the Xbox. I mean, like, the definitive edition. I was like a fucking 1-year-old when this game came out on PS2. But when it came out on Xbox, me and my boyfriend, we downloaded it day one. We played it together. We beat it. We got almost every achievement too on Xbox. Made CJ real fat. It was funny. It was a fun time. Just, you know, seeing just like how bad the game was and stuff. I don't even know. Well, I kind of know where I'm going. I'm going to grab the AK. There's an AK somewhere around here. And yeah, I mean, it was hard. It was pretty fucking hard. I'm the fucking GTA expert. I don't want that. Fuck it, I'll take it. So whenever there's a hard mission, I do it just because it's hard and stuff like that. So yeah, let's go get this AK. If I can remember where it spawns at. This is like, I think it's over here actually. I want to say there's two AK spawns in Los Santos, and then an M4. The AK spawn is just inside of here. The mission takes place here, coincidentally. So let's just go grab this AK real quick while I bike through this fucking abandoned warehouse, which still has stock. Give me that AK, baby. Fuck yeah. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Now we're playing with power already. That's how you make a starter save, ladies and gentlemen. Is you just like know where all the weapon spawns are, and you just like get a bunch of guns at the start of the game. Even though I'm not gonna go too hard on it, I am gonna go grab the M4 from the airport, and then that's all I'm gonna do. That's gonna be though, and then the pistol, and the Tec-9 on top of Sweet's house. But all those are kind of close together. But once I get all that, then I'm just not gonna worry about picking up guns for the rest of the game, because there's fucking checkpoints in this game. There's At the end of Los Santos, when, you know, all that stuff happens, I don't want to spoil it, even though it's an old-ass game, you should already know what the fuck happens. When all that stuff happens, you lose all your fucking guns at the end, which is just absolutely fucking bullshit. It's so stupid. I was about to say another word that I shouldn't say. Collecting guns is kind of pointless, because they're just going to be removed from you at the end of Los Santos. And there's two moments throughout this game where all of your guns are taken from you. That's fun. And it's pretty fucking annoying. I don't know what they were thinking, what kind of crack they were smoking when they thought, hey, let's remove the guns that the guy bought from his fucking inventory. Damn, lost everything but my blade. Like, that shit's so fucking stupid, dude. It's just bullshit. It's dumb and stupid. I'm a really terrible cyclist. I'm stupid. But yeah, this is unmodded. Ooh, that was loud. I could mod the game if I really wanted to with all kinds of stuff. But like, it's funny, the best mods... Oh no, it's restricted? Alright, too bad, I can just jump up here. The best mods for this game that change shit around, especially like getting all the radio station songs back, they're all on this like weird like French Spanish website called Nix Mods. And my browser... the fuck is wrong with me today? My browser thinks It's like a fucking scam website, basically, but it's not. There's no viruses on that website. It's just not in English, so my browser thinks it's a sussy wussy website. Anyway, let's go grab this M4, then probably steal a plane, maybe. You know, because this was before that terrible day on September 11, 2001, so, you know, anybody can just walk into an airport and take a plane. Alright, give me that shit. Alright, yeah, we're set for now. Alright, let's go get in. I don't know if I want to take the Shamal. The Dodo is, like, a lot easier to not crash, because it's slower and easier to land, and it's not a jet. And it would just make things faster than fucking cycling all the way there. If the Dodo is here, it should be. Yeah, there it is. And that's so fucking annoying. You notice how the Dodo, the distant LOD model, is red like the original Dodo? But then when you get in it, or when you get close to it, it turns gray. Fuck that shit, dude. Alright, let's turn this up. That was slow red. I'm Tommy Nightmare Smith, Axl Rose here. I think it's Axl Rose. I don't remember. KDST Best Station. Followed only by Radio X. And then, like, K-Rose. Dusty. Okay. Yeah, just got back to Los Santos, and I'm already flying a fucking plane, baby. The minimap is, like, incredibly fucked up for flying planes. This was not a problem in the original release of the game. But hey, if you already know the game like the back of your hand like I do, it doesn't really matter. Okay, let's go grab the pistol, and then grab the tech mine on top of Sweet's house, and then we're ready. We're ready to go play the game. Sorry, it took me a little bit. I've been doing this for 12 minutes already. What a setup, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that, I just climbed up that shit. Okay, please don't kill me. It didn't kill me. Alright, good. Okie dokie. Let's go. Owie. Owie, owie. Alright. Fuck you, whore. Okay. Alright.
Says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce. You wanna drive?
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me. It's not cut. Keep the value in it. Keep it real.
All right.
I miss you these 5 years, man.
And they're gonna be happy to see.
Hey, what's up?
I should really turn up the fucking the LOD to see how terrible that shit looks. It's like really bad.
I can't believe she gone, man.
God, look at Kendall's
That's
mom.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool.
Just like
Brian's.
Just
like Brian's. Hey, she was my mama too. Not for the past 5 years, she wasn't, nigga.
And where the fuck you think you going?
Get out of my face. I'm going to see CC's.
The hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them assets. You know we
you're probably hearing the game from my headset.
What the fuck are you?
At least I got Prince.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl won't tell me shit,
as long
bitch.
As he treat her right, disrespect you, and you did.
How the hell you going to say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Ass.
Here we go again.
This shit's real fucked, fucked up. Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there.
Big devil over there.
Big devil over there.
Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on fools first, then ask questions second. Alright, now we get to see Smoke's nice new car. Look at that new car. I wish I had a car. Wish I had a bike.
Ballers, drive by, incoming.
Wish I could fuck that guy's ass. Oh no, his car, dude. We gotta get back to the back. It's too crazy around here. Even you ain't forgotten that.
Follow my lead.
Yeah, I'll do that stuff. What's it all for? In your family, in your friends.
Take you back, son. Yeah. All
right, where's the bad guy? Hi. Oh shit. Hey, buddy. Oh, his car door didn't open. Yeah, it did. Okay, give me that. Oh, fuck the ammo, though. Oh, there's a cop on me. Fuck it. Damn, the game's kind of quiet. Let's turn that up a little bit. Let's hang out a party. That's probably a really extremely copyrighted song. No, or did you? Oh. Oh, I can imagine. Amos, I'm here for you, honey. And this time, this is like my least favorite song on K-Rose. I do like this one, though.
I would love to know Merle Haggard, so next time some man on the street tries to...
Keep up, motherfucker!
Keep up, motherfucker! This is a great song. You. Don't mind me, boys. I'm just going to drive this car around while you guys are riding on your little bicycles. Oh, dude, you see his corpse? His corpse is like on the bottom of the car. Did you see that? It's like still glitched in there. It's funny looking. Definitive edition. Although, I think that might have been in the original. Like, I don't want to crap on the definitive editions too hard. You know, they tried. Could have been a lot better, you know, with the amount of money Rockstar has pumped out, you know. They could have, you know, like, remade the games and put them in, you know, GTA 5's engine. You know, put that shit in the Rage engine, you know. Would have been the greatest fucking gaming experience ever. But they didn't do that, so, you know, it's whatever. It's fine. GTA 6, guys, comes out in 2 years. Just forget about all the past transgressions with Rockstar Games and be happy about GTA 6 finally being fucking announced. Oh, damn, he just fucked that guy up. Get out the road, little bitch. Wish I had a way of doing things and this and that and singing songs about being lonely and drinking. And touch faith. I think I can just go in here now, right? Yeah, I can. Reach out and touch my fucking gape. Show them Rada.
So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay.
Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out.
You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. Tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in.
We all hanging out.
Gia. And get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut.
Look at fucking Ryder's arm.
To be seen with you.
All right. You can save your progress by doing this and that and everything in between. Feels good to be making content again. My Christmas gift to you all. I've almost reached 380 subscribers, by the way, which is really cool. I mean, it fluctuates a lot. I'll be at like 370 something, and then it'll go down a little bit. It'll go up. I'm just kind of like in that at like 370 limbo, which I don't really care. Like I said, I don't plan on making this channel a fucking, like, you know, a thing that I'm just like, oh, look at me, I'm a YouTuber, I make YouTube videos, and I make money. Like, I don't really care. I just do it for fun, because, like, it gives me a reason to play old games again, because people watch them, and they might comment, they might get a kick out of me commentating, or me talking about past experiences with the game, and just the amount of knowledge I have about the game that I'm playing, stuff like that. So I follow the R blip on the radar to find Writer's Place. It's a phone call. He's always answer it.
Hello. I thought I'd explain some shit.
Thought I'd hang up on you. I don't want to listen to you. I shouldn't have done that. Yeah, homie. Yeah.
Hey, man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah. It's good to see you back.
No homie love? No hug?
No hug?
Oh, for sure. My neck, my back.
What's cracking?
Hey, man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps paying over our hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson.
Fucking with Grove Street, you damn? I'm always down. Yeah. Let's go, bitch.
Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Maybe I shouldn't just fucking say the voice lines, because, I mean, I know them all. Maybe people think it's racist because I'm like doing their voices and trying to impersonate them. Maybe that's right. I don't fucking know. I'm not trying to be racist. I've literally grown up with this game. Man, the game is running like poopy water right now. Let's do something. Put that shit on unlocked, baby. I'm Australian, baby. DLSS. DLSS. Get the fuck out of here. We're putting that shit on balance, dude. DLSS. You can DLSS my asshole, dude. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. What are you fucking doing with that? My monitor is HDR, so I will turn that on.
You running off,
ooh, that looks better.
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back. And I know what I've been missing.
Okay, I'm gonna stop. I just know all the lines, dude, and it's sad, I know. Sit yourself down, CJ. Tell Big Smoke he needs a cut. It's the haircut I always go with. Excuse me. What a nice man. You know something?
I take you back. Old Reese still got it cracking. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I want to get us something to eat. I'm going to finish this. Then I'm going to take care of business.
You know, I'm going to show you something because I'm autistic. See how Ryder was hitting his little blunt there? In the PS2 version, it actually had a texture for when he hits it. The blunt will actually cherry, which means the blunt is igniting when you're hitting it, kind of like when you're hitting a cigarette. That's completely removed. It's just constantly lit, which, you know, I mean, it's a minor gripe, but, like, things like that is what showed the attention to detail in this game. And another thing, there's, like, cut content. Where if you get this haircut that I got, Ryder will laugh and say, "Was that a wig or something?" Which is pretty fucking funny. They should have kept that in. These are really inspiring me, sir. God, you're creepy looking. Stop looking at me. Stop looking at me, creepy guy. You're fucking creepy. Go away. I don't like you. The full rack, $25, adjusted for inflation.
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small.
I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight buster. Oh, shit, run. Okay, so usually this guy comes at me full force. Let's just,
He got me.
Fucker. Give me that goddamn shotgun, you prick. You got my ass, dude. Oh boy, I'm getting shot at. Take us back to the grove, motherfucker. Ooh, I just killed a cop. That's not very good. That's not a good thing I just did. I just killed a cop. You got caught in the crossfire, dude. Wrong time, wrong place, dog. Saints Row. Good game right there. That was weird. That, like, bright flash of light. Oh, sorry, sir. Please, sir. Thanks for the routine, sir. Better drop by and see Nobody sweet. Talks about that anymore. Yapping on about that graffiti, too. Later, homie. Meow, 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 you did the fucking thing. Hey, guy. It's a nice bike you have, guy. Thanks for the bike, guy. Store that in my garage. Putting that in my garage. Hey, I'm gonna take your car, too. Thanks for parking in there. Later. I'm gonna save my game. Now I have a cop car and a fucking HPV 1000. Aren't I special? Save the game. CJ's talking to himself. Nice. Let's pour myself another little drinky poo during this cutscene.
Come on, fat boy. Watch out, fool. Come on, fat boy. Look at. Look who's here. It's Running Man. What, you think you back on the set?
I told you that, bruh.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson brothers are rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. Let's play. Let's see what you got, poor chop. Hey, wait up.
Ah, thought you'd hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on. It's been difficult. You want to drive?
Yeah, for sure.
My legs, y'all. Hey, your mama. She needs some fun. Who you talking about? Your mama. Stop worrying about everything. Start moving, soldier. That's in order.
That old bucket ass car.
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up.
Just fucking holding a shotgun and like holding him at fucking gunpoint. Like, you spray that tag, motherfucker. You spray that shit. There's another tag that you gotta spray it.
And I'll keep the engine running.
Yeah, okay, I can do that stuff for you. See, like, you can see the tag get completed, but if, like, you have to hear that little burp noise, like, if you're just spraying all 100 tags, like, you literally have to hear that, or else, like, you will have sprayed a tag and not have completely completed it, and that's very annoying to deal with. I can't do the speedrun strat. I'm not good enough. Yeah, okay. Get back to Sweet's car. A lot of people like to spray all 100 tags during this mission, which is kind of pointless, because the spray can spawns in CJ's house. You just gotta pick it up, save the game, pick it up, save the game, like, five times, and you'll have enough spray to do that. I know the faster route, but I will take the GPS one. This song's okay, but I like this song right here. I see that fucking pole just fall through the ground. That's good game design.
You hit this up here, and
I'll
go up and do another hood.
Alright. What the fuck? Alright. Let's go shoot guys in their faces. You know, I want to hear the what the fuck voice line.
What the fuck? Get that fool!
See? Pacifist. I didn't even kill him. They do got a 1-star, 1-level though, but I'm pretty certain that's like scripted to happen. Oh yeah, don't catch me. Oh my god, don't catch me. You can't catch me. I'm the Twinkie Boy, man. You can't catch me, bro. You can't fucking catch me, dude. Are you fucking stupid or something? You fucking dummy? You stupid? You like a dumb, stupid person?
Carl, quick, get in!
Carl, quick, get in. Oh god, Coral. 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 Fucking... Get the fuck off my dick, bitch. Get in the car. Oh, fuck.
Get us back to the hood, CJ.
Oh, thank God I honked my horn. It's a little pro strat for all you gamers out there. When a cop's about to arrest you in GTA San Andreas, just honk your horn. They'll just like be like, hey, stop it. And they won't try to get inside your car. Pretty helpful. Get out of my way. Maybe don't block the alleyway that I used to get to my house, like, dummy.
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kind of short, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with number small change.
Hey, get yourself a beer or something. I'll catch up with you.
Look at that pack of hot dogs on the back of his neck. Fucking get yourself a beer or something with $200. Thank you. Thank you. I'll go buy I'll go buy 24 packs of Natty Light. Okay. We'll do one more mission, and then we'll cut it there. And I hope y'all enjoy this.
Who? Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
The hell you want?
Show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just day bitch.
You watch your tone,
just
boy.
Bitch, bro.
Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
Okay. I could go grab the body armor, but I don't really need it, so... You gotta keep it real,
hey,
man.
You gotta keep it real, man. Ain't nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang type.
I don't know, man. What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock the homies hustle, sweet.
Them marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chunks from the balls are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We got to keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen beat up?
Nah. But him and the homeboy Bear?
But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh. Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, beat up is only a couple of blocks away.
Beat, did you know, you know beat up's a couple blocks away? I didn't know that.
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet,
you know yours truly.
Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blown. Ugh. Oh, yeah, dude.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which store it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man. Oh,
man. Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here.
Poop.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Alright. Shit's real fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. Crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave. The average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in the city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us, then.
Yes,
just
sir.
Just cruise through the hood and find somebody selling.
Checkpoint safe. I got another checkpoint because we need checkpoints. I mean, I don't mean to sound like an elitist, but sometimes checkpoints ruin the fun of the game. There are definitely some missions that need checkpoints, like, Outrider. Not Outrider. The one where you gotta drive from fucking San Fierro all the way to the middle of the fucking country and follow a guy. That one's cancer. Any of the missions in this game where you gotta drive all the way from like one city to the next, that is just so, my god, the cops today, that is just so gay to deal with. Go to sleep. I know this cat.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Bitch. All right, let's go.
Hey, grab hold of that
bat. I don't need
no
fucking bat. Put the gun away. I had like GTA 4 flashbacks. I was trying to put my gun away.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
Man, don't sweat it, homie.
Don't get Ryder. God, Ryder, you're so stupid. Get in the car with your weird broken ass arms. You cry. You smell crack then from a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
By shoot through, you mean shoot the guys, right? That's what I'm gonna do.
Good afternoon, ball of dope pushers.
The dude's getting head in the background. Look at him getting that sloppy toppy. From a toothless whore, $2 toothless whore.
Fuck them Grove Street fools. Grove Street going down.
Ninja these motherfuckers.
All right. No witnesses. Fuck you. Fuck the bottles. They all die. Where's the hooker at? There's the hooker. Fuck you, bitch. Like how they gave them animations for like when you murder them, like only in this one significant, only in this one specific instance, there are animations for like the hookers being shot and murdered. Get in the car. Okay, thank you.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I'll warn the gang later. For now, let's just
bask in the sounds of victory, motherfucker. There were plants and birds and this and that and all of these other things. Of this thing. Now that the base ain't getting pushed up in their faces.
Maybe these fools should be up with some real bang.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now for sure though.
Later, homie.
Later, homie. Alright. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think we're gonna cut it there. Hope you enjoyed. Sorry, I abandoned GTA 4. I'm not abandoning it. I'll come back to it. Just wanted to play something else, you know. It's been like a month since I've uploaded anything. It's been like over that. It's been over a month since I've uploaded any like actual like gaming content. I've just been playing other games and like games that I don't want to like record. Like I'm playing Fallout 4 again on my Xbox, which would be really annoying to record. I'm playing Dragon Ball's Universe 2. That's really about it, really. Like I played that new RoboCop game. That was fun. Other than that, yeah, that's really about it. Let's see what this trash texture looks like. What the fuck? Break. There we go, that looks better. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Yep, I hope you enjoyed watching. We're gonna pop a save down and get out of here. Anyway, thanks for sticking around. Thanks for watching. If you're at this point in the video, you're a cool guy. You should like totally like and subscribe and comment and stuff. Not for the engagement or anything. And yeah, I love all of you. You guys are great. And peace out. Like, subscribe, comment, all that stuff. Peace out. I poop myself. Bye. Stop the video. I got.